Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove 11 7mm screws and 2 5mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Simply unplug the battery from the motherboard to remove. Small tabs in the palm rest keep the keyboard in place. Gently insert the opener pick and slide it along the edges, pushing in on those tabs to pop the keyboard free. Peel back the tape . Flip open the locking clip and unplug the keyboard from the motherboard . Remove 3 4mm screws from the daughterboard and 3 5mm screws from the hinge. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. You should now be able to access that last screw. Raise the hinge, remove the metal bracket, and gently lift up and remove the daughterboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Lift the speaker free and unwind the cable from its guiding paths. With the second speaker free, unplug the speaker cable from the motherboard. Remove 1 2mm screw from the WFC microphone and 1 4mm screw from the LED board. peel back the tape, and unplug the WFC microphone from the motherboard. Peel back the tape, and unplug the LED board from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the world-facing camera from the motherboard. Remove 7 4mm screws from the motherboard and 3 5mm screws from the hinge. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape and unplug the camera cable from the motherboard. Gently lift up to unplug the antenna cables from the Wi-Fi. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Lift the hinge, remove the metal bracket, and gently lift up and pull back on the motherboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Peel back the tape that's covering the screws, and remove the 3 2mm screws from the touchpad. Lift the Palmrest partway up and gently push down to pop the touchpad free. Make sure the cables are free from their grooves. Place your fingers on the hinges and gently wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Make sure the cables are free from their grooves. Place your fingers on the hinges and gently wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Gently insert the opener pick between the LCD module and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the LCD mod free. gently lay the LCD module down on his face, peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module. Unplug the gyro sensor from the LCD cable. Gently insert the metal spudger and pry the camera free from the adhesive. Take care not to use too much force as the camera can easily bend or break. Gently insert the metal spudger and pry the camera free from the adhesive. Gently twist to unplug the camera from the LCD cable. Remove 6 2-millimeter screws from the hinges. And gently pull the cables free from the hinges to remove.